Welcome, foolish mortals, to the Spectre Homestead. I am your host, your ghost host. As we walk through our dilapidated dwelling, I will delightfully inform you all on four of the week's spooktacular news stories. And please, try to fill in all of the dead space. There's no turning back now. Liz. Oh, Liz, I didn't know you, and now you're gone. Liz Truss, Britain's splendidly new prime minister, has resigned after materializing only for 40 days. Her replacement will be Rishi Sunak. I can't spell it.
Rishi Sunak is now the prime minister.
Rishi Sunak.
Britain's first Asian prime minister. Do I know anything about him? No, you're dropping like flies. But speaking of flies, New York City is about to take on its most hairy problem.
This is not Ratatouille. Rats are not our friends.
That is a real quote by a New York councilman. The plan is that the mortals will need to put out their trash outside after 8 instead of after 4. Come on now, the rats are gonna adapt. We saw this in 2020.
No lab, no facilities, just performing miracles in a condominium.
Well, I got to dip. Perhaps Sir Deacon could tell us about the homecoming of our fan favorite. Ugh, a back rib.
For 8 days, the world was left incomplete. The force that drives all life on Earth was missing. Sadness and unrest went rampant in the land, until the kings in the land of McDonald's heard the cries of the people and gave them their undying wish. For on October 31st, 2022, the McRib has returned.
The delicately old owner of Hobby Lobby has dedicated to leave his leadership.
Awesome! Wow!
Did you know, according to the reliable Wikipedia, his worth is $13.7 billion? I mean, look at his house, the whole castle. Ah, I guess they're gone. I guess there was a little matter I forgot to mention. Beware of hitchhiking haunts. Ha 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 ha